So guys, it's a new week. I'm with the new phone and testing that out. Yeah, right when the dishwasher is making all that noise there. Yeah, so yeah, I'm pretty occupied with that and still working from home. Corona still has it us in its grip, so there's no change there. Yeah. And I have to cut all the onions we have in the house. But I already did like 10 or 20. I'm not teared up here. The trick is to put your glasses on. That helps a lot. Yeah, so now we're going shopping, I think. Need some supplies to survive the weekend. So let's go there. The supermarket is full of people and products as if Corona wasn't there. So, like before, there haven't been yet one or something. So, maybe it's been a little bit more emptier. Yeah, for Saturday, I guess it's emptier. But, we have to do something about the beard, or should we let it grow? That's the question.
Yeah, that's not using the US us. Mexico got rather good. Poland. Russia takes the whole other part.
So, it's getting quite cold. So, we had been to the dentist, it's Monday, and we went to the dentist to fix the other teeth of my son. And yeah, it went quite well. And now I'm cooking something up, and then it's off to work. Oh, up to work. Yeah, my wife is having school from home, so true, that works out.
So, price is just too high.
Papa, so. Call my babies. That's
why they don't sell any of that.
Mama.
Yeah. Nice train station. Mama. 220 euros. So, right there. Quality is good, but price too high.
So, it's still quite windy. Absolutely gorgeous day if you could be like safe isolation, but their first stores are opening up again. So quite windy, really cold wind. So see, it's not as warm as it looks. But yeah, so we have I'm not sure how the correct English name is, but have a bulky trash coming tomorrow, so we have to clean out some stuff that they hopefully will all take away. So, like, do this twice a year here, up to 2 cubic meters of trash that we take. I talked to them before, I hope they take everything we're putting there. Usually, the thing is that some people are going around and taking everything from the trash, which is high five. Usable, which is nice on the one side, but on the other side makes a real big mess, and sometimes stuff gets stolen. So I just moved the car from our house, and now we will put everything there, close the gates, and see how it goes. Windy, windy, windy. Absolutely windy.
toilet paper is back here. Can only buy one package, but
oh yeah, Papa.
Cocoon toilet paper. They have quite a positive annotation in our region. Yeah. So that has been resolved.
Wir haben einfach Handschastik, wo viel Klopapier ist.
Oh, don't tell to YouTube that we have hauled away some toilet paper, like two packages.
So, I got my new running shoes from Adidas. I had a Groupon there still. They were a bit tight when I first put them on. But now, after running for an hour or something at home, they start fitting well. Seems to be the right size after all.